The DJ's just working. It's just working. Hope you've all enjoyed your dinner. I don't know where Frank is. Frank and his team here at Paradise One. But if you could all just please give them a massive round of applause. Food was amazing. All the plates are empty. It's a beautiful thing to see. Okay, so Maccabee did not travel all the way from the UK by himself. He's got a team, and I'd like to introduce the team to you, ladies and gentlemen. Normally in the band, the Roots Raga Band, the keyboard player is Junior over here. And guitar is Cho-Cho. And all the things he's saying about the number six and love has got nothing to do with me. So you three people at the end of that table, it's not true. The drummer in the band, ladies and gentlemen, is over here right about now. Please put your hands together for Mark. And the bass guitarist, we don't have a bass guitar tonight, but James is our bass guitarist. And tonight he's on the keys. And Angus over there makes the band sounds as good as they do. He's an amazing engineer. Now, has everyone seen the Kukumba video? You've all seen it? If you haven't seen it, next time you're on YouTube, Google Maccabi and Google Kukumba. He might give you a taste of it tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, I would like to introduce to you the one and only Maccabi!
Greetings. Greetings. Yes, Byron, how are you feeling? All right, that's nice. Have you enjoyed the food? That doesn't sound like it, though. Have you enjoyed the food?
Yeah.
All right, so put your hands together for the people who cook the food. All right. Yeah. Yeah, well, as tonight is mainly food related, we're going to give you a little bit of the What We Eat Wednesday special, you know? For all those who don't know, Maccabees are vegan, all right? So Maccabee don't eat no meat, no fish, no eggs, no dairy products, no deaders, no furs, no feathers, all those kind of things, you know? And like when I used to go around the world, people used to get confused because they used to look at me and say, well, he's a big man. He's 6'3", double extra large, he must eat something. So we decided to make a song about all the things that vegans can eat, and you're gonna hear that later on. But when it comes to the vegan lifestyle, personally, I think it's the best way to go for the energy, for the environment, and all these kind of things. But I got a lot of friends who really trying to become vegans. And every time I ask them, what's stopping you from turning a vegan? They always give me the same answer. There's one thing stopping them from becoming vegans. All of my friends. Do you want to hear what it is?
Yeah.
All right. Radicha. Well, this is Maccabee, the Ital man. And I want to turn the whole world into vegans. Yeah, man. When I ask my friends, what's stopping you from turning vegetarian? They all say the same thing. Listen what they say. It's the chicken. They say they can't stop the chicken. If you like it, say, yeah, man. Again. It's the chicken. They say they can't stop the chicken. I wonder what's in the chicken. Met them can't stop the chicken, Lord.
What if the chicken doing a sicking? Would it still be kicking? Would it still find it finger licking? My ask my brethren, are you willing to give up the chicken? Him say, boy, the chicken have to kill him. Me tell him about the water they using at the filling, the chemicals, the antibiotics and penicillin. Nothing for me, I shall me give him. He just started ringing. He said, from in the youth, him mama give him. He stopped the pork, he said that was nothing. He easy stopped the beef and he easy stopped the mutton. He stopped the goat like pressing a button. But he found that the chicken was a different something. Say him no craving, him no say him no glutton. But him eat it so much he even take it make pudding. And him try to stop but he couldn't. He started to get withdrawal symptoms all of a sudden. And the chicken, he say can't stop the chicken. I wonder why not the chicken. Man, them can't stop the chicken, Lord. Chua, white meat, they think it's okay. I know some people eat the chicken every day. They love the taste, that is what they say. But it's not really the chicken make it taste that way. Chua, make we go down in the reasoning. It's not the chicken, it's the vegetable seasoning. Without the veggie, they would never ever be funny. They eat it raw and it's a thing they never eat again. Cause them chicken nowadays is not the chicken of old. Them the chicken of old was called common fowl. From the day that they match until the day they sold. Nowadays chickens only 6 weeks old. Are the chicken, they say they quite miss the chicken. I wonder why not the chicken. Man, them can't stop the chicken, love. Hear the reggae music. You can rock if you want, you know. If you like reggae music, say yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
All right, nice. Well, as you can see, we're Rasta people, you know? So we love reggae music, we love Ital food. But we also like ganja, you know? So I know there's some people who agree with us from Nimbin. I know that's kind of clear. Oh, it's you over there. All right. But we don't advocate everyone smoking marijuana. What we say is it should not be a crime. You should not be classed as a criminal. That's madness. Because it's a herb, you know? It's just a herb, you know? And there are many, many worse things that are legal. And in this world, there are many places nowadays where marijuana has become legal and it's being used for medicinal purposes, you know? So nobody can be against using it for medicinal purposes, all right? So do you know this, that it's legal in many parts of the world? Do you know this? Byron there?
Yes.
Okay, I thought I started to myself. Yeah. So, the other day, I was in California again. Me and my friend were driving along the highway. When somebody came over and said, put over on the hard shoulder. The officer said to my friend, do you have any marijuana in the car? My friend said, yes, officer, I do. I have an ounce or two. Then he showed the officer a card, and the officer said, okay, be on your way and have a good day. I said to my friend, what kind of card is that? Are you a diplomat? He said, no, Maccabee, that's my medical marijuana card for my asthma. As soon as I went back to England, I went straight to my doctor. I said, doctor, give me the card like the doctor did my brother. He said, me want a medical marijuana card. I think medicine will hold in a high regard. He said, me want a medical marijuana card. Me said, it's good for the cancer. It's good for the sclerosis and it's good for the asthma. It's good for my brain and it's good for glaucoma. A good pain reliever for the rest of my loma. Well, anyway, me say, me go my doctor. Me tell me about the medical marijuana. Me tell them about the Cardina, California. Them have it in America, how come it not on ya? Sima.
Now, Byron Bay, when I went to see the doctor, I had a very good conversation with the doctor. If you want to hear what I said to the doctor, say, Guan Maccabi. I didn't go and catch you. Say, Guan Maccabi. All right. But this is what I said to the doctor. Listen, bro. Well, anyway, got to see I'm getting older. And I found I got a little pain in my shoulder. It helps to massage it and go to the sauna. Another pain reliever is the marijuana. You know it's not a lie, doc. I'm not a faker. Just give me the card, doctor, give me the paper. Only this morning I got this headache, yeah. I need some medicine from Jamaica. Here we go, like a doctor, they my friend. They said they want a medical marijuana cure. All the medicine we're holding a high regard. They said they want American. Said I'm not joking. Said marijuana's not just for smoking. It's the real medicine for we. You can smoke it, eat it, drink it, and use it in tea. Ooh-wee. People not taking it just for the thrill. They prescribe marijuana for the terminally ill. Good for the stress, man, it help you fit chill. Smoke it or you drink it, man, you take it as you will. Pharmaceuticals, they don't like that still. All they want you do is take pill, pill, pill. Then feed them pocket, just pill, pill, pill. Ting-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling is what you hear from the till. Cha, give me the cure like the doctor, then my broad. Me say me want a medical marijuana cure. All the medicine we're holding a high regard. Me say me want a medical marijuana card. It's in America, why not in a yard? Me say me want a medical marijuana card. It's Wednesday, so it's got to be a whammy eat. Has anybody seen Maccabee's Whammy Eat Wednesdays? All right, that's good. Are there any vegans in the house, by the way? All right. Are there anybody thinking about becoming a vegan? All right, that's good, that's good. Because when they taste the vegan food, it's something they don't realize. They think that we only eat grass. But it's nice and tasty, you know? And it hasn't got a face. You know? Yeah. So, as I say, you know, Macka be a vegan. So we decided to make a song telling the people all the things that vegans can eat, all right? So this one is called Whammy Eat. Do you want to hear Whammy Eat?
Yeah!
I couldn't hear. Do you want to hear Whammy Eat?
Yeah!
All right, this one is called Whammy Eat. I tell you, I tell the vegan, you vegan. Be careful what we put on the table, and I always read the label. No deaders, no fur, no feathers. When I tell people I don't eat meat, fish, or dairy, they look at me strangely. They don't realize that it's a wide variety. Listen to Macka B. Yeah, I want me eat, then I wonder where me eat. When me tell them, say, I eat no fish or no meat now. I want me eat, then I wonder where me yam. When me tell them, say, that I'm a vegan. I when me eat, them I wonder when me eat. When me tell them say they ain't no fish or no meat now. I when me eat, them I wonder when me yam. When me tell them say that I'm a vegan. When me no eat no meat, no fish, no cheese, nah, no egg. Nothing with the food, I tell you we are an egg. Nothing with my lips, no ears, no tongue, no on the leg. I prefer fruit and vegetables instead. Be careful that I'm choosing about what I'm eating. The medicine, the food is the medicine. When I tell people that I don't eat them, they think
They look at me and scratch their chin and start wondering how we eat. I wonder when we eat. When me tell them, say me no eat no fish and no meat now. How when me eat, them I wonder when me yam. When me tell them, say that I'm a vegan, yeah. How when me eat, them I wonder when me eat. When me tell them, say me no eat no fish and no meat now. How when me eat, them I. Byron Bay, do you wanna hear what I eat? I eat canelo, ackee, sweet potato, yum, banana and tomato, cabbage, spinach, avocado, chow-chow, butter, bean and cocoa, courgette, millet, plantain, rice and peas and pumpkin, mango, dates and guava, chickpeas and cassava, Brussels sprouts and cauliflower, lemon, fennel and cucumber, plum, pear and papaya, aubergine and saya, lime, nettles and quinoa, wholemeal bread and wholemeal flour, watercress and okra, tofu and sweet pepper, couscous and carrot, broccoli and coconut, peaches and potato. Rainbow jackets, sour salmon, stashios, the shoes and almonds, wanna be the sauce of bacon, sesame seeds, sunflower, lemon, orange, pineapple, and carrot, bowl of wheat and barley, peach, green, and rocket, pacho, and mommy, granny, kiwi, corn, lemon, carrots, cherries, and strawberries, sweet, so grateful, that's an errand. Yes, it is not necessary with that accent. I want to eat them, I want to eat them. When they tell us, and I eat my fish, I'm not eating them. I want to eat them, I want to eat them. That I'm a vegan man. How when me eat them, I wonder when me eat. When me tell them, say me no eat no fish and no meat now. How when me eat them, I wonder when me yum. When me tell them, say that I'm a vegan. Look how me big, look how me strong. Some people can't believe that Macka is a vegan. If you want a healthy body, check the real Rasta man. Karasta man will tell you about the right nutrition. We get me calcium, me sodium, me get potassium, me get me zinc, me get me iron and me magnesium. Instead of young, the fish me young, what they fish me young. Like the help and nourish, must have growing at the ocean. We get me proteins and me minerals, me get me calories. The vitamins A and B, the C, the D, the E, the F, the G. Essential fatty acids like the omega 3. Me get me fiber and me carbohydrates in my body. Don't forget your water, drink a few glasses a day. The toxins in your body just flush them away. Some of the things you eat, stop in your body, get scared. When you come to food, I don't play. My tell them, say, I'm going to eat them, I'm going to eat them. Let me tell them, say, no, you know, we shall come in now. I will to eat them, I'm going to eat them now. When me tell them, say, no, I'm a vegan man. I will to eat them, I'm going to eat them.
Well, it's all about keeping the world healthy. And we do the healthy eating on the Wednesdays and the Mondays, and it's working. I get letters from mothers saying, Macka B, we love you. You're making our children go to school with greens. It's a great thing. So we're educating the young ones and the bigger ones, you know? So I'm gonna ask you a question. Do you like to eat berries?
Yeah.
Do you like to eat berries?
Yeah.
Alright, our berries are very good for you. Come on, be like berries, you know? What do you eat Wednesday style? Yo, I eat many berries. Very many berries. Blackberry, blueberry, strawberry, gooseberry, many berries. Very, 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 very In Australia as well, all right. So I want you to say that. Say that. Peter Piper picked a pack of pickled pepper.
Peter Piper picked a
pack of pickled pepper. What a pack of pickled pepper Peter Piper picked. All right, that's good. But listen, it's in Maccabee style. It's a Peter Piper picked a pack of pickled pepper, but this is not pickled pepper, this is cayenne pepper, and it's better. It's a Peter Piper picked a pack of pickled pepper, but this is not pickled pepper, this is cayenne pepper, and it's better. You only need a little bit of pepper, not a lot. You use a lot of pepper, then you will become a proper. A little bit of pepper just to make it a little hotter. And if you do it proper, it can make it a little matter. Cayenne pepper information, very good for circulation, reduces inflammation, and it's good for stimulation. Low without compression, and it's helpful for digestion. Yeah, man. If you like it, say yeah, man. When we move from the spice and we go to the vegetable, this one is all about the cucumber. I'll say it again, this one is all about the cucumber. Or as they call it in Jamaica, cucumber. What did he say?
Cucumber!
Eh?
Cucumber!
One more time!
Cucumber!
It's a vitamin, minerals, very high number. Silica, here and nails get longer. Other vitamins make your bones get stronger. Anti-wrinkle make you look younger. 95% water. Kidney cleanser, great hydrator. As a base for your vegetable juice. Another surprise, put a slice on your eye. Take away the climb, it's a revitalize. Oh yes, one thing I have left. Cucumber can also help with bad breath. Watch when the bacteria that cause the odor. Cucumber water, drink to the soul. Cucumber. What do you say?
Cucumber.
What? Simon. Well, before we go, they said I had to do something about the Australian fruit.
Yeah.
You want me to do something about the Australian fruit?
Yeah.
Which one? Avocados are everywhere. Mangoes are everywhere. All right. Have you heard of something called condoms?
Yeah.
Kwanda. Have you heard that one, Kwanda? Help me sing this song, Kwanda. Have you heard that one? Help me sing this song. Can you?
Kwanda.
What you say, Byron, man?
Kwanda.
One more time.
Kwanda.
What a beautiful tree. Fruit with versatility. A high amount of vitamin C. Loved by the aborigine. Sweet and tiny. It's kind of peachy. Iron, zinc, vitamin T, magnesium, calcium, nut property. Antioxidant property. Anti-inflammatory. Well, it can be your energy. Goes way back in our history. In the desert. Nutritional, ceremonial, and medicinal. Did I say antibacterial power in the leaves and the bark and the kernels? The Kwanda, it is vital. And you know the vital is vital. Give thanks to the indigenous for revealing the Kwanda to us. Kwanda, help me sing this song.
Kwanda!
You know this one?
Kwanda!
Help me sing this one. Kwanda! Byron, thank you very much. Yes, I am.
I can hear you one more.